Welcome to Web Tool Zone. Today I'll guide you through how to download and install Adobe After Effects on your Mac or PC with a free trial. Let's get right in. First, click the link you'll find in the description. It takes you directly to Adobe's official site. Once there, hit the Start Free Trial button. You'll see three options: individual, business, and students and teachers. For this tutorial, we'll select individual, which works perfectly for a single device and a 7-day free trial. Now click Continue. Enter your email address, then press Continue again. You'll be asked to complete a quick form with your personal details and payment info. Don't stress, Adobe won't bill you until your free trial period is up. After filling everything in, choose Agree and Subscribe. Next, you'll set up a secure password for your new Adobe account. You'll then be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. Install it on your computer and log in with the same email you just used. Inside the Creative Cloud app, click on the Apps tab. Scroll until you see After Effects, then hit Install. And there you have it. After Effects is now ready for you to unleash your creativity. Go ahead and start experimenting with animations and visual effects. If you found this helpful walkthrough, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and check out more guides here on Web Tool Zone.